Rhode Island Federal Court Magistrate Judge Lincoln D. Almond is retiring after more than two decades on the job. The U.S. District Court announced this morning that Magistrate Almond will retire in May of next year. The son of former Governor Lincoln Almond was sworn in back in September of 2004. Before taking a job on the bench, he was a private attorney for 14 years. The court says it will appoint a successor.